Hello everybody, it's Friday. Welcome to Elizabeth Craft Designs Live. This is Els from our studio in Evergreen. I hope you all had a as good as possible week. I'm just trying to see, okay, I need to kind of slide this. We just made a new kind of setup, so I need to slide the table a little bit down, Mark. I think that should be it. So we don't see the floor. Don't need to see the floor. Yeah, I think that's good. Yeah, perfect. Alrighty. So welcome, everybody. I see people tuning in. I see. Let me see if I see the comments. I don't see comments yet. I know people are there. Oh, here, wait. I need to tick, click on something. Oh, it should be there. Okay. Can if somebody writes a comment. Oh, yeah. Ilse. Hi, Ilse. I see the comments as well. Okay. Anna's watching. Hi, Anna. Anna will do the comments today. I see Alice as well. And Joop, I'm here. I know you're in the other building. So welcome, everybody. If you've seen the... hi, Ilse. If you've seen the announcements, like on Facebook already, you'll see this will be a very colorful Facebook Live. Because I know when you have kids at home, you kind of want to do something with them. And, you know, this project might be inspiring for you. So first of all, thanks for tuning in, of course. Like, comment and share the video, please, with your friends. For a chance to win the $15 gift card from Elizabeth Craft Designs. And the Wednesday winners are Tamara de Jonge and Robin Mowat. And another special we have, because I'm going to work here with a lot with the designs from Josette. You get 20% off the Josette Vandenberg collection. Use code Josette20. Cannot be combined with other orders, and it goes till Wednesday, April the 8th. So combine, so 20% off Josette van den Burg collection, use code Josette20, and Anna will put that in the comments as well. Hi, Dana. Dana, watch. Dana's watching. Dana, I have something here next to me. I have it next to me. I'm going to show that in a second, so during this live. Laura's here, and Annette Green. Hi, Annette. Annette just moved, I think, or she has her house for sale, could be. And of course, we have Facebook groups. So be sure to join our two Facebook groups, the ECD Planners and Journaling, and the Elizabeth Craft Designs Family. So let's get started. So I'm first going to show you kind of what I'm going to do. So, hi, Georgia, I miss you, Georgia. Georgia is normally one of our colleagues on the expo. So you will see this is going to be very colorful. And I absolutely love this. When I had the idea to do this, it just made my whole day happy yesterday. I had so much fun. So if you have kids at home, or you make an album for the kids. So this is our colored soft finish cardstock. And I have to say right away, this is only for the US because we don't have this product in the Netherlands. But look at the colors. So we have soft finish cardstock. It is colored on one side and white on the other side, so perfect for basic cards. And all the colored soft finish is on sale from $5.95 for $3.95 for the, I think it's a 10 pack of 12 by 12 sheets. So, and I see Ineke here. Hi, Ineke and Suzanne. So what I did, I just cut pages with tabs here. And I started to add some things that I had at home already with Josette's collection. So I'm going to make this for my kids, for my grandkids, sorry. So the parrot here, and here you will see something I talk about in a second. So I just added some images already. I also colored some pages because, of course, you can paint on the back of that soft finish cardstock because it's a very good quality. Use a stencil here. And then I also cut some extra pages already that I can kind of put in between where I want to have those in between without the tabs. So let me show you the dies I used. So I use a lot of basic shapes. And for the planner, because I know a lot of you have the planner dies already, what I decided to do with this one, hi Tara, hi Belinda. So what I decided to do is only use the basic pages from the planners, because I know a lot of you have this already. So like only the round reinforcements. So these are the planner dies I'm working with. You see the third tab, and if you turn those around, and then the page without the tab. And then I used one pocket as well. And beside that, so I'm going to stick with this whole album with these dies, so these planner dies. And then I used a lot of the basic shapes from Yozette's collection. So the basic shape, hi Monique. So the basic shapes, what you can do, so here you can see I glue them all together, I tape them together on the magnet, and then you can die cut them all at once if you want to with the double-sided adhesive on the back. And as you can see, I can just pull these out, and then you have a whole bunch of frames that you can use either in your scrapbook or in your planner, so on your cards, of course. So I can make all those frames all at once. So that's a very fun way to use those basic shapes. See, so they can... Hi, Tracy, you're here as well. Yeah, Tracy, so if you take this, and of course, this is very colorful, but of course, you can do it with different paper. So you can do this with any paper you like, of course. You can also make this more vintage, you see. So now I have all these. So now this one, so I did the stitched one, and I did the one without the stitching. So these now, I can glue these together, or adhere these together, and use all those. So it's a very, very fun way to use all your basic shapes. Hi, Claire. And Chris, great idea. Yeah, thank you. It's just, you know, it's all those simple things that sometimes I forget about as well. So you always think, oh yeah, I can do that. But then, you know, you forget about it. And then 2 months later, you think, ha, why didn't I do that? Oh, hi, Chiara and Matteo. So Chiara and Matteo are on. So Chiara and Matteo, those are from Moda Scrap. You all know Moda Scrap. They are in Italy. So they are in quarantine now for a bit. And I know they're doing okay because I'm in contact with them. And guys, stay safe. And of course, you know, everybody check out Moda Scrap as well, because it's a fantastic company and they're great friends. So you see, so now I have a photo frame here and I can use that. So, and now this has adhesive, so I can just put it over a picture, and then I have a picture frame. Let me see if I have a picture that actually fits. Oh, let me, here, let me do this one. You see, that's actually a picture that will fit this one, just barely. So this is one of the projects, so one of the things that Yozette did with the kids and with Tony. So every morning they do a craft day. So the kids do a craft, and this was rock painting. And I was not going to make this page yet, but I will. Let's see if this fits. It does. You see, so now you have a fun photo frame. You see, so that's Tony, Tom, and Annika, and the cat there, Nelson. So let me put this aside. I don't know if Yozette is watching as well, but if the kids see it, they will love this project. So I'm going to work in this planner. But what I want to show as well, because I know if you have, like, Ilse has three boys. So if the boys want to do this, you know, you might not have three planners. What you can do, of course, is just use those rings. So I can put all that paper through the ring. You make a nice cover. You probably do a double paper, or you laminate it. And that's where Dana will come in a bit. Hi, Diane. So I will do one page, and then I will grab Dana's project that she made for me. And you will love that. It's absolutely totally different than what I have here. But she's been working on this for a few months, and I just opened it, and it is absolutely fabulous. So what I have here is, so this is solid. So here I just cut a solid stitched rounded square. So it's also from Yozette's line. That is from this set, you see. So you can do the same as I just showed you with the rectangles. And in this case, I just cut the solid, because you can do that as well, of course. So lots and lots of possibilities, of course, for card making, perfect as well. Hi, Carol. Carol Cattrell. So what I did, I put double-sided adhesive on the back of this one already. So I'm just going to take this off. Diane, love your colors. Yeah, I know you have a lot of grandchildren as well, I think. So I can see you doing this with the kids as well. It's, you know, I know Annika and Tom will love this. So I'm going to prep it, but I'm probably going to... either finish the whole album and just give it, or I'm going to work with them on their own album. But this is just so much fun. So how easy this is. So I actually cut the picture out of the stitched as well. So you see a little stitching there. Let me, and then this one. So if you see, so this was one of the projects that, or actually a few, I think you see on here. So they did the coffee filter technique. They painted a birdhouse. They made a piggy bank. So these are all projects. You see Annika actually has the coffee filter here in her hair. And, oh, sorry, I need to put it here. And they have great fun doing it. I have to say, they have great fun doing it. So this will just be the start of the book. And then it's either when Josette is working. Of course, Tony is very creative as well. So he does the projects with the kids. And then I cut out all these pieces here. These are all from the one of the planner sets. You see, it says love this, yes, today. And I all have tape on the back here. So fun to use in the planner as well. And I think I want to do this one here. So then I'm going, so the love this, that actually die comes with the scalloped edge there. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this off here. And that will fit. So this has adhesive on the back. So I'm just going to put that here. And then I'm going to take this one. So very easy to use. So Laurie Fox is watching as well. Hello, Laurie. And then I'm going to put this. Oh, I should have a solid circle underneath. Oh, well, it actually... No, I'm going to put a circle underneath there. Wait, let me see if this fits. Yeah, no, that's not what I'm going to do. I'm going to make sure that love this is exactly on the orange. Because then you can still read it very well. And then the circle can go around it. So now you actually have a two-tone, which is kind of fun. So that's just the start of my book. And then I will do two more pages. And as you can see here, I use the reinforcements. So I only did the circle. And what I did, I cut them out of kind of rainbow colors. So that's what I have here. So I have 7 different colors of reinforcements here. Hi, Honora. Oh, and Tracy, same way I do. Okay. And Antoinette is watching. And Andrea, I have been doing that all day. So I know people are... playing with the planners, they're making junk journals, so they're making all kinds of different things. So before, so this will be my start, and I might do some stitching here later. And what I'm going to use for that are my, again, it's something that I have at home for a long time already, my jelly rolls, the Moonlight, and those are actually opaque. So when I use that on the colored cardstock, I kind of tried it here and it works perfectly. You see, it's an opaque pen, so you can use it on the colored cardstock. And they come in very bright colors as well. So those are from Sakura, Sakura of America, or in the Netherlands, Talen sells those. So great, great pens to use. So now, I'm going to put this away because I received a book from Dana. Hi, Carol. Carol Crawford, my best friend in Calgary. She's watching. Hi, Carol. So glad to see you. And I hope to see you again soon. I think, Carol, you will love this. So this book, look at this. It's a junk journal. I'm going to put my reinforcements away. Because honestly, I have not looked in it. It arrived yesterday. I was not here. And Dana created this for me. And I'm allowed to work on it myself as well, she said. So I'm just going to flip through it for a little. Because I know there's lots and lots to see in it. But what I liked about this one, I was talking to you about putting rings. So actually Dana used metal rings here. So that's for the kids. If you want to make a book with the kids, you can actually just use those rings. So this is as much a surprise. Oh, here you see, I'm just going to, because here's an open me. So I need to open this. So, oh, look at this. Oh, super, super cool. Genuine Holland cheese. Uit Sneek, that's Friesland. Oh, how cool is that? Look at the paper. And she's been working on this for months. I hope she's watching because she told me I need to do groceries. But here, look at that. ECD. Oh, fantastic. Here, label. So I'm going to flip through it a little bit. But there's too much to see. And I will come back to this. A wish list. Oh, she made a book here. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. That is super cool. And I am allowed to kind of add pictures myself. So I will do that. Look, the reinforcements in sparkle here. Oh, how super. There's too much to see in here. Look at that. Open me, it says. How do I open this one? Oh, here. Oh, Amsterdam. Your favorite city. Well, you all know I was just there. How cool is that? How cool is that? So let me put it in here. So she made her own pockets. Oh, I think I'm not. Well, let me put this here and I'll come back to that. Here, calendars. Oh, the calendars. Oh, the month here. Leaves. Look at that. This is just fantastic. My goodness. Oh, she made her own pockets here with... That's probably graphic 45 paper if I look at it. Oh my goodness, look at that. There is so much going. I cannot wait to start. Yeah, Janice, isn't it beautiful? I cannot wait to start working with that. I think I recognized this paper when I visited Esther. I think she probably made this paper herself with the leaves. Oh, Carol's doing great. Thank you, Carol. And Carol is from Paper Pastimes in Calgary. If you live in Canada, Calgary, you can do pickup orders with Carol. Look at that. Paul. Okay, I will Paul. Look at that. You will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Fantastic. Again, so this is also a graphic 45 paper. And here she used lace. Kim. Hi, Kim. And Cindy, Georgia. This is fabulous. Lots of work. Yeah, this was lots of work. Georgia, I think you are in California. Dana is actually in California. Here, the pull tab here. Open. Okay, so a notebook here. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh my goodness, there's so much going on. So I will take this home and then start adding things. And I will show you as I work with this. Here, just a little thing here. To put on, look at the ribbon here on the side of the, how did you attach that? Glue or staples? I think it's glue. Oh, that's a pocket. Oh, she made a pocket with, Ilse and Charlene, look at that. She got your art journal card here. And she made a pocket out of that. How cool is that? That's actually from Charlene and Ilse. And Amy's looking, yeah. Have liked and shared, thank you. Yeah, so ladies, please like and share the video to make a chance for the $15 gift certificate. Look at that. So that's all like, there's all ink on here. Photo frames. Oh my goodness. Okay. I will go on with my pages. And Dana, I don't see a response. Oh, there she is. Glue. Oh, it's glue, Dana. The ribbon is glue here. Dana, it's absolutely fantastic. Absolutely love it. I'm going to take it home and look through it. Oh, here, all the months are here. There is so much. Oh, and here she made a book. She used the planner strips here. There's so much going on here, Dana. It's absolutely fabulous. This is going to give me hours and hours of fun to look through. A creative moment. That's from one of the stamps from Ilse and Charlene. Oh, my goodness. How fun is this? Oh, okay. Oh, and the recipe ones. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Oh. Dana, love you. Thank you so much. I will work on this, probably during the weekend a bit. And then I will start working on my very bright pages now. Absolutely love, love, love this, Dana. Thank you so much. So here I am back to the planner. So I'm going to work on my second page. And what this is, so... This is actually a technique that Josette did with the kids. It's a coffee filter technique. So basically, you take a coffee filter, you take water soluble, how do I say that? Well, Feltips, basically. You draw your rainbow on or anything else on your coffee filter, you spritz some water, put it on paper towel, and this is kind of how it dries. So that's how this was done. So that's just fun to do. So that's one of the projects Josette did. And then you can see I did the rainbow reinforcements here. And here I have just a parrot, you know. I had that. This is actually from Anita. If Anita's here, Anita made that one, and I had that in a box. So a very fun project to do. So let me see, which one was I going to put on here? Oh, these ones. Look at this, because so this is a rectangle, stitch rectangle. Great colors, Kobe. Yeah, you know, this is so much fun to do. And somebody replied to the planner from Dana. It's absolutely beautiful. It is absolutely beautiful. And But again, this is a fun project for the kids. And I, as you can see, I die cut this picture as well. So these are Tom and Annika with their, although they are in Canada, I was not there when they did the project. But of course, you feel a little bit part of it when you see the results. And they made butterflies out of it, you see, with a clothespin, a wooden one. And they made butterflies out of it. And I see some like the there as well. I don't know how you call those, but you recognize those. But so going to stick this on here. And if your pictures don't fit perfectly, you just, you know, you can still use the frames. And Tammy says, this looks like so much fun. Tammy, I had absolutely a lot of fun preparing this. And I will have a weekend full of crafting ahead of me because I will be home like most of you. And I will be crafting in this planner. But then, of course, also... Wait, I'm going to stick something else down first. But also, of course, in my planner that Dana created for me. So here I have a stitch circle. I'm going to... And Amy is here. Let me see. So I'm going to stick this here. So this one has adhesive on the back. And I'm going to trim that. And, of course, I'm just going to save... the other part for another project, so I can just put it on my mat. Then I have another, like a solid one that I wanted to put here, because I kind of wanted to have the circles come back everywhere. Here. Stick that on there. And then going to trim that off. So you can see, if you have your planner dies, that you can combine it with everything from Josette as well. And again, everything from Josette on sale with 20% discount till Wednesday, next Wednesday. And then I have this one. I was going to stick this here. And this is actually fun because this was a picture of Annika and Tom's coffee filters. So I'm going to stick that in the center there. I just need to trim it off a bit. But that's okay because then there's kind of a part of them in here as well, which I absolutely love, of course. So this way, I'm kind of part of their... yeah, double-sided adhesive is a lifesaver. I agree with you, Diane. Use it all the time. So look at that. And Brunhilde is there. Hi, Brunhilde. Good afternoon for you, of course. And I had more circles that I want to use. Let me see. Yellow. It's a little bit of a stronger color. So I go to do the same here. And again, I can save all the other ones. So just stick it on there. And you can also see I etched the page a little bit with... I do that there. I did it a little bit with the distress ink. You know, I use a lot of distress ink because it always gives a little bit of extra color to a page. And they, Deborah is here as well. Hi, Deborah. I think she had a I didn't see her, I couldn't read her comment completely because it kind of went away, but I think she had a funny comment there. Here, let me trim this. So if you do a craft today with your kids, and you can document this yourself, of course, because then you can make this. This might be a class at Expo. Yeah, you know, I had a class at Expo, but you just need to wait and see till we start again. So that's why we do the Facebook Live now. I absolutely love doing it. And of course, it keeps me connected with all of you. It keeps the craft world a bit connected, which is great. Belinda's here. Thank you for the live. Thank you, Belinda. As I say, I absolutely love doing it, and you know, keeps me busy, keeps your mind off, because you know, I follow all the news, and I know it's you know, it's horrible, but you know, you kind of need to keep your sanity as well. So that's kind of why I keep, you know, I keep crafting. So this is going to go here in the middle, I think. And then of course, as I always say, I can get back to everything I do. It's kind of fun because if I am correct, the coffee filter Annika is using is actually this one, will be this one that I have here on the side. So that's kind of a nice touch there. So, you know, that's the second page. I will probably do something in here. I can just do a drawing. I could do another coffee filter. The other side from the coffee filter, I actually saved already. I kind of made a fan out of it. I can put it on another page. So that's the other part of the coffee filter. So you can save everything. Oh, you know what will be fun? Oh, that is nice. Here. I can put these on there. Today, I have another love this, but I use it on the front already. I'm going to put this one. And this die actually comes with a little outside circle. I'm not going to use that. That can go around another color. And then I'm just going to use a yes here. I think I'm going to do it on the light blue. Look at that. So you can use it all together. And I think I'm just, I use the love this in the front, but I think I can repeat that here because I absolutely love this. So I'm just going to attach it again here. See, they kind of made it different. Here you go. So that's why I say you just play. You play with all the parts you have. So that's a page. And I didn't see Josette yet, but I'm gonna make pictures later and send it over to the kids. And I know they will love to see this. Okay, and then I will make one more in this session. So the parrots, as I say, I had already. And of course, all the characters from Josette are very colorful. And I use the rainbow colors here. And let me show you this card. Oh, I forgot her name. Oh, I'm so bad at that. One of our design team members created this one. So it's actually a rainbow card. You see, so she made all the characters in rainbow colors. Did she put a name on? It's Laura, I think, who made this. I think it's Laura. But look at that. How fun is that? So all the characters from Josette in rainbow colors. And I know she used alcohol markers for that. So the next page, what I wanted to do there. So I kind of keep it a project for each page. So what I had here is the birdhouse. So I thought that would be cute with the parrots. So that's the birdhouse. So I have Tom here painting a birdhouse. And then I have Annika painting a birdhouse. So I did double-sided adhesive on the back of this already. Love the rainbow card. Yeah, it is fantastic. And I need to find out. I will post it. I will take a picture of it and post it again. And find the name. I'm pretty sure it's Laura, but I could be wrong. So I make sure I get the correct name and I post it on in the family page then. So that's and the back of the picture. And for the people that are new, hi friend. And Deborah, rainbow animal card is amazing. Yeah, I know. It is fantastic. It is fantastic. So for the people that are new to this, I print pictures with a selfie printer. So you know, easy to do. You don't need to go out of the door to do that one. And Belinda says, these colors cheer me up. That's what it exactly does to me, Belinda. I absolutely love working on this one. And, you know, we need a bit of cheering up, isn't it? So if it helps to get you through the day and it gives you some smiles through the day, that is all we need. That is all we need. On this one. So again, this is all the colored soft finish cardstock. So for the people in the US, you can find it on the Elizabeth Craft Designs website. And it is from $5.95 for $3.95. And it all comes in gorgeous colors. And I mean, get it here. You see, so these are all the colors that are available. They're gorgeous. They have the texture on one side. And then it's white on the other side. So it's perfect for a basic card as well. Oh, Suzanne, I will get my little critters out this weekend. That is all I need to hear. That is why we do this for, because I just want to inspire you and give you some fun, crafty time during the weekends. Oh, E.K. Gorman did it. Okay, E.K. did it. Okay, thank you, Anna. So E.K. Gorman made the rainbow card. Laura is from the scrapbook pages. I should know. So I just stick this down here. Well, if this doesn't make you happy. And the colored soft finish also comes in more like a toned down color. So not the really bright ones. I was going to use that with the like outdoor pictures that I have. And then use like the camping accessories from Josette's collection. Oh, it even matches the color. Look at that. And again, just those reinforcements there are fun. Belinda says, yes, love the critters. Me too. They are super fun to work with. Of course, I'm going to make like a sunny page as well with summer things in there. Here we go. How cool is this? And then one of the next pages I'm going to do is the one with the rocks, because they're doing the rock painting here, and I actually have a picture of the rocks as well. So from all the projects, I have a fun here that Annika is making a peacock. So that will be a page as well. So just fun, fun projects. So let me show you the three pages I created. So that will be the start. Again, I will do a little bit of stitching around here with my gel pens. And then these are the other two pages. So this is just, you know, the beginning of a very, very fun, basically a little scrapbook with all the things that the kids create. So you see, I cut all the, I did a little pocket here already with some squares that come out of frames. And then I have all the, this one I painted on the back. And Suzanne said, love the pages, great fun. It is great fun. So if I inspired you a little bit, that's all it is. You see, and here I have all the colored pages cut. And again, if you don't have, you know, if you don't have three planners, but you have the planner dies, just get some of those rings at the, you know, you can get this at a Staples here or at an office store, or of course, oh, all closed. Order it online, the rings, and you can actually make the book with the rings through it, and it will be much, much fun as well. So that's it for today. Thank you for watching. And again, comment, like, and share. For the two $15 gift certificates, you get 20% off Josette van den Burg's collection. Use code YOZ20. And Colored Soft Vintage cardstock for sale for $5.95 for $3.95. And make sure to join our two Facebook groups, and you can post your craft projects there. And if you do hashtag StayHomeECD, that's also a challenge we do with a giveaway. And you can post your project on the ECD Planners and Journaling group. And you can post it on the Elizabeth Craft Designs family group. And then on Monday, I will be back. On Tuesday, we will have Suzanne from the Netherlands. Fantastic. It's the first time on the Elizabeth Craft Designs page. And on Wednesday, Esther will be back. So Esther, the designer of the planners, will be back and show you another project that she's created. So thank you all for watching, and stay safe. Social distancing, of course, everybody knows by now that we need to do that. So stay safe and have a fantastic weekend. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.